What's going on, my friends? Kevin here from Zen Aquaria, back with a video on a rather unusual aquarium pet, the Thai micro crab. Thai micro crabs are completely aquatic crabs that only reach about an inch in size fully grown. That's 2.5 centimeters. This makes them ideal for small tanks, like a 2 or 3 gallon rimless aquarium, which are typically not ideal for most tropical fish. So what's it like keeping Thai micro crabs? Honestly, they hide and are invisible 90% of the time, but when they do appear, they are absolutely fascinating to watch. They have tiny little hairs on their legs and claws that they use to catch debris that they then bring to their tiny mouths. And when they get close to another crab, they sometimes reach out with one of their spider-like legs and poke the other crab. This either causes the other crab to walk away, or it provokes a battle. But again, most days I don't even see them. They are incredibly good at staying still and hiding under rocks and plant leaves. So are Thai micro crabs worth keeping? The answer depends on what kind of aquarium you hope to create. If you want lots of movement and action in your tank, I would keep freshwater shrimp, like cherry shrimp, which are much more active than Thai micro crabs. But if you are the type of aquarist that enjoys keeping something unique and different, then Thai micro crabs are the perfect aquarium pet. They are low maintenance and incredibly interesting. If you want to see what a standoff between Thai micro crabs looks like, stick around to the end of the video. Anyway, the rest of this video will show you step by step how to set up a Thai micro crab aquarium. Enjoy!